who made three consecutive finals in North America. Rogue know how to play when we get to the last day of these tournaments, even if they do consistently struggle getting to the last day.
Oh, wow.
Oh, what a start, though. Arsenal open to scoring, and that was pretty quick. He had a couple of Rogue players to beat to that. He got there just before first killer into Roko.
That was right into traffic from the pass, but didn't
so just there a little too early, ended up scuffing it to the side of his car.
It's a good save by Rettles. He needs to do it again, though, and he won this time. First killer beats him to it, 1-1. And you can only keep him back for so long. The pressure was just too great. First killer's speed, too fast. Rettles was close, not close enough. Ball pressure there. He knows that flipping into the ball only generates pace, which Rogue can use to clear it with a 50-50 going their way. Patient play from SSG, and actually a goal out of nowhere. Arsenal's shot was low and slow, but it's gone in.
So look at this one more time as Arsenal comes in, and Yeri's just spotted first killer's car facing upwards. What a...
You know, really great placement from Arsenal. I'm still honestly surprised to see Rogue let that one through, though. Their goal line defense is usually a little bit better than that. Oh, that's gone through as well. First killer barrels it into it, but he was under tons of pressure. The bump onto him did connect, and he just couldn't recover.
Yeah, unfortunately, he was clobbered away. And first killer, happy to take. Was definitely a fortunate second touch for him. But the work was done, and as always, him and the rest of Rogue are so good at trying to set up their own play. Here comes Arsenal. Torrentoro chooses not to challenge. There's a couple of players now starting to scatter back. Infield pass! Rails blasts it under the top crossbar.
Look at Arsenal once again, just picking out this spot. He sees that no one's got the infield pass covered. They're all expecting him to shoot near post like he did last time.
Typical. Rettles midfield, gets to him.
Oh,
it's off the crossbar. Arsenal with a second opportunity. That's off the crossbar as well. But it will eventually get in. And Space Station, when they are at their best, they make it look like an exhibition.
Yeah, it's crossbar challenge, but the right kind, as Arsenal's shot does bounce in. But they're playing like the best team in America right now. They just need to do so for at least another three games. Well, first of all, they got to finish off this one. You can't write off Rogue, even with time running out. Here they come again. Taroko scores. And it doesn't take much. Rogue's counters are just so quick. Typical. Didn't get the read on that one. Taroko is ready for it.
Just like that, we have got one more chance, but first killer's got to collect it, and he hasn't managed to do so. Great challenge one more time from Rettles. To the wall, first killer being bumped. He's not available. Instead, Taroko looks at the hallway by himself, and he...
Pretty good as well.
Oh, Space Station have got their own Joker in this one, which has been how much... Oh, wait a second. That's going to be the shot. Nobody's back.
What?
Space Station Gaming had one moment of lapse rotation, and they've paid for it.
Wow.
Rettles fakes challenges, and he's caught.
Yeah, Rettles really, he just expected it to roll to safety. If he faked the challenge here, he thought...
Always be around.
Yeah, typical with the extra touch there. Did threaten Rogue. Now here comes all three. And there's no Rogue defense because they've been removed from the equation. First killer was making a run upfield. Taroko was the only man back, and he was demoed. So, you know, you can watch out for it. You can try and counter.
I'm not going to even say singular-minded. He is just so aware of what is happening around him. Here comes Arsenal. Wants to go underneath, and the nutmeg will work.
Arsenal with another huge solo play. Taroko is just not having any luck this game. He got demoed on the last run. Now he's been faked by Arsenal on this one. Rettles, you know, he's been their guy this weekend who's really had a huge step up in performance, but they're not bothered. Here they come again as Rettles to Arsenal to the back of the net. Space Station Gaming find another way through.
Oh, you want a player to really step up. This is the one to do it at the moment. Arsenal cannot hit that cleaner. And Torrentoro, he was in net.
Doesn't do it just to really get inside the head to their opponents. Oh, Torrentoro's actually broken free here. Didn't see that happen. Is that a team bump?
It was a bad idea. Let's put it like that. Whatever it wasn't well advised. Rettles, very upset. Decides to set up Typical, and now Typical is on the board. Typical, love to try and grit himself a hat trick. Backboard. Taroko palms it away. Rettles, the only one that hasn't scored yet. And that has changed very swiftly.
Yeah, Space Station Gaming just crushed Rogue. There really is no two ways about it. They've hit the passing plays, they've hit the demos, they've hit the solo plays, they've hit everything in this game. And Rogue haven't had a response. Nowhere to be seen. You know, recall back, we had demo for the first goal, solo play for the second one, passing play for the third. I mean, Space Station Gaming, they can't really get a lot more mixed up than that. And what do Rogue do from here? I think they probably just keep doing their thing, which is clutch it out at the final day of a tournament, late on in the bracket, as Turo puts in what's nothing but a consolation goal at this point. But it's a lot prettier to see 5-1 than 5-0. I think it was definitely worth it.
Yeah, there's always a little bit more pride in that, but this was a game that was done and dusted.
You know, just pure eye contact.
Might actually be a chance here for Turin.
Oh, it is! He's throwing
it
over
the save! First ever goal! How on earth has First Killer got to that as quickly as he has?
Oh, that's a great play. Rettles didn't have the first shot covered, but look at the angle from First Killer. He knew exactly where that sits on here. Space Station's still playing for lots of comfortable first touches in defense. I like the control. And now here's Rettles. He's got a way through! Lingers in the midfield long enough to knock on the clear into the open net. Rogue's lead shattered by Rettles straight down the middle.
You see Taroko just scrambling. Hope timeout won't result in a game win. Depends on what Space Station have got, and they've got Rettles taking a shot!
Wow!
2-1!
And that was quick. Sipical baits Taroko into just centering the ball. Taroko wanted a 50-50, he got a clean hit, and that...
It's a good save from Taroko. First Killer gonna have to chase this, but he's gonna need a stretch limo to reach that one. It is now. We have got ourselves a game that is well and truly on here. Oh, what a shot by Taroko! And he is gonna be the one to put Rogue in front.
Being casted by yourself between two of the best teams in North America. I could get used to this, but I know that's not what I'm here for. Apologies for the DCs. Rogue, don't need to make any such apologies for this game. 2-0, Turin Turtle first to the center ball. Look at the speed from First Killer, recovers and knocks it into the backboard for him with absolutely no delay.
And it seems like for Rogue a lot of the time, three players needed to stop them.
And this is what we've expected from them all day long, but now Space Station do have an answer, and it's Arsenal. Time and time again today, it's been Arsenal who's found the ways through, and I don't know how he does it, but he's making it look easy. Just goes straight for the goal.
Hunt!
Oh, they just can't find a way through, and their offense has run out of boost here, so they've ground to a halt. They're running out of time as well, but they got one more! Sipical scores! What on earth is happening? It looked like they had no chances to get a goal, and then out of nowhere, Turo runs out first, and he's missed the overhead clear.
You see it during these longer overtimes. Teams start to turtle up. They don't want to take the risks that they would have done at any other time. Rettles looks at the cage, and it's in! Off the crossbar, and Rettles is the hero for Space Station.
It's Space Station Gaming 0, the post 2. Space Station Gaming 4, Rogue 1.